Hey, what's up, guys? I'm FannyPackSwag, and today I want to talk about view model and resolution. View model, just to right off the bat, just to get this covered, view model is 100% preference, in my opinion. Like, there is no perfect view model that is going to make you a godlike Counter-Strike player. Then again, there are some view models that might be more inhibiting than others. So when it comes to view model, I truly just have the default one. It's a classic default, like you would see in Source. So I don't really pay too much attention to that. Resolution, I also believe to be a lot of preference. There's only a couple trade-offs. If you can use a higher resolution, like if you're newer to the game and you have the ability to use a higher resolution, I would recommend people use a higher resolution in those instances, just because the math and the way that things work out, like the way that the math works out, it's easier to shoot your targets at a higher resolution. Like in terms of the hitboxes are a little bit better. You can see and you have the ability to shoot more of the character, despite people on lower resolutions thinking that it's easier to shoot your target. I've seen a few videos, I'll post my sources in the description, but I've seen a few videos, I've read a couple articles to know that if you can use a higher resolution, then you should, despite a lot of it being preference. And another reason for that is that with higher resolutions, you're not on a 4x3 screen, so people can't sneak by you. So the question, it really kind of begs the question as to why myself, along with other players, choose to use less resolutions, like lower resolutions. And the primary reason is that's the resolution that I've been playing on for a long time. I've been playing on a 1024 stretch resolution since I was 10 years old, so I'm 25 now, so you get used to that. And I also feel like the game is a little bit more responsive with lower resolutions. Like, I feel like there's less lag time, even though the lag time itself is probably minuscule in all actuality. I just feel like there's less detail, so there's less distractions, there's less things going on. That's primarily the reason that I choose to use a lower resolution. However, I would recommend if you have the ability to use a higher resolution, or if it doesn't bug you as much, it's only going to help you to use the higher level resolution. If you end up using a lower level resolution, don't worry about it too much. Just play the best game that you can play. There's plenty of pros who use those kind of resolutions, so it's not that big of a deal at the end of the day. So those are my thoughts on view model and resolution, along with Crosshair. Crosshair is very custom, very personable. So that's what I'll leave with you guys today. Go ahead and drop in the comments what you would like to see in the future, what kind of videos you would like to see, what topics you would like me to go over, and drop a like and a subscription just to show your support, and if you would like to see future content. Thanks, guys. All right.